Hello everyone. Today we shall talk about how generative AI can help industries or enterprises who process or handle text data on a daily basis. For reference, let us consider auto insurance industry. Assume there is an customer who met with an car accident and wants to process the claim. He submits the claim to the insurance company. Assume customer has written a big lengthy email describing how the incident happened with all the important and vital information in that. Once this email is sent to auto insurance company, this email would be assigned as a claim to our insurance officer. Once a claim is assigned to insurance officer, on high level, these are some of the steps insurance officer will follow to process the claim. Step 1, you will read through the content word by word and comprehend without losing any vital information. Step 2, you will extract some of the information like car make and model, policy number, location, date, time, etc. And in the final step, you will go through some of the relevant information or existing documents or records, and you will come up with the next best recommended steps. Once those are generated, you will send those steps back to the customer. In this process, some of the challenges insurance officer will go through are: first, it's time consuming. Second, since it's manual effort, there could be some errors, it's error prone. And third, in a day, you can only process limited number of claims per day. This is where our insurance officer can make use of our generative AI LLM models to overcome some of these challenges. Let's understand how. Once the claim is assigned to our insurance officer, he can send the claim to our LLM models, and our LLM model can create a summarized or condensed version of the claim. This way, insurance officer, in less amount of time without reading the complete text, you can understand what's happening within the claim. Second, with less effort and an automated approach, our LLM model can do entity extraction from the claim. It can help insurance officer to extract policy number, date, time, location, etc. in no time without much errors. Third, our LLM models can go through the existing documents and records, grab the information, and come up with the next best recommended steps. This way, our insurance officer can review some of the output generated by LLM model and can send the email back to the customer. This is how insurance officer can make use of LLM models to consume less time, less error or possibly no errors, and be more productive by processing more number of claims in a day. If you like this video and want to see more like it, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or want to share your thoughts about this topic, please leave a comment below. Thank you.